live performance for our friends and family since, what, 2 years? For 2 years we haven't been able to do this, and it's a real pleasure to be able to be here tonight and let the kids show their wonderful talent to you live and in person, and we hope you enjoy tonight's show.
Christmas trio. They're some of our advanced choir students. Due to scheduling, we don't have as big a group as we would have liked for our advanced class, but we have these awesome three, so we hope you enjoy what they've prepared.
Thank you.
have all of you kids.
They're a fabulous group. Thank you for sharing your children semester. They've been very busy. I think this is our 8th or 9th performance since coming back from Thanksgiving break. So we've been very busy in the community, which is great because we went so long without performing. So it's been an honor working with these kids this semester. I'd also like to thank Stephanie for filling in on piano over there. And unfortunately, we're missing Maisie Brown tonight, who was also playing piano, but she's sick. So we're dueling with tracks and piano. We hope you enjoy this next one. It'll feature 2 soloists, Will and Izzy, in this next.
Thank you.
we'll be finishing up our portion of the concert with a newer pop tune by the Jonas Brothers. It's their favorite. And I'm actually going to step aside and just let them do their thing. So thank you for coming out today, and I hope you enjoy it all.
It's me again. You know, I'm a little rusty, so I neglected to welcome you all to the 2021 holiday concert featuring the choruses, the jazz band, and the concert band. We just heard from both our choirs under the direction of Mrs. Holly Fougere. Let's have a round of applause for them. And my name is Dr. Therese Davison, and I will be presenting the bands for you. We need a moment to do a quick stage change. It's a little bit different than past years due to social distancing, so we'll be right with you. Hang tight. Thank you.
Check.
So you may notice that we've got a lot of face coverings on. It's been a very interesting way of doing things to play with masks and bell covers. But these kids have really shown the heart of lions over the last year, playing and doing such a wonderful job. We're gonna start, this is the jazz band, we're gonna start with Brazil, one of our favorites.
Thank you.
So that was Jet McCarthy on the drum set. The purpose of the jazz band is to really keep the big band tradition alive and well in a younger generation, which is one reason you're hearing a couple of tunes tonight that aren't holiday related. That last one, Brazil, is a big band classic. And our next one is also a big band classic called Gospel John, made famous by the great Maynard Ferguson. Maynard Ferguson really, really believed in high school music education to the point where he used to take his big band on tour every year and play at as many high schools as he could around the country to really inspire kids. So whenever we play it, I like to give a shout out to him for supporting music education and giving us such great music with the next piece that you're going to hear. It will feature Rosie Sherlock with a bearded sax solo. It will also feature Jed McCarthy on drums. And I hope I'm not forgetting anybody else. And then after this piece, we'll play a couple of holiday numbers for you. So please enjoy Gospel John.
Piano.
Yep. freshman, very talented. And Michaela Hall on tenor sax. Another very talented junior. And last but not least, a sophomore making his soloist debut, Gabe Friedman on alto. Trumpet, and so she rehearsed with us once and then came in and did the concert tonight so that we would have a full trumpet section. So we are really grateful that she's here. And we're going to end our set with Sleigh Ride, because everybody loves Sleigh Ride. So enjoy.
Just like the pops, we gotta put our hats on. Thank you.
especially our folks at home. So this next piece is the story of the flight of jolly old St. Nicholas. He starts off and everything's fine, but then he runs into a storm, and the storm causes all sorts of havoc for him, and then finally the storm breaks away, and he's back in the clear skies to finish delivering presents to all the good girls and boys all over the world. So we hope you enjoy the flight of jolly old St. Nicholas. Thank you.
children's portion of the concert was my absolute all-time favorite Christmas carol for band called We Need a Little Christmas from the musical Name. I just love this band arrangement. They're doing an outstanding job with it. It's not an easy piece, and they've nailed it. I hope you enjoy it. And then we're going to ask everyone to join for a big sing-along at the end. We're going to sing Deck the Hall. The words are on the last interior page of your program, so at that time we'll bring the housewives up for a sing-along, and we'll bring the chorus back on stage to join the band.
Housewives, anyone know how to do that?
Can everybody see their lyrics and their
program? Thank you.